It's the founder.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Oh, this is not good.
What are you... Oh, crap.
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
A crime?
What kind of crime? Please, please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are you the bridge builders?
Obscene! The builders! Atrocious!
Everyone, everyone, please.
I didn't know it was against the law. It was just a bridge.
This is nuts! Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
What the fuck?
Whatever source at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
Am I getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey, unhand me! Come with me! This is completely unnecessary!
Jesse, we need to get out of here!
Ich drück B, weil es ist, glaube ich, besser, sich erstmal zu verstecken und sich einen Plan zu überlegen, als jetzt einfach komplett alle reinzurennen. Das wäre nicht so gut. Deswegen. Ja. Oder doch. Nicht, dass Ivo dann sauer ist auf uns oder so. Das denke ich mir eben gerade. Scheiße. Was soll ich machen? Oh Mann! Nee, komm, wir helfen Ivor.
Hey, don't treat him like that. We didn't do anything wrong.
The builders!
Ha! Will you see it my way? Thank you, Jesse.
Hey! Hands off the ropes!
Guards, bring them forward.
Jesse, I'll find a way to help you. I promise.
Let go of me, this instant!
Excuse me! Excuse me! Come with me.
We meet at last.
Who's snickering? What's that noise?
Hey, you're the founder, right? It's nice to meet you, Jesse. My name's Jesse.
So I gathered. I admire your honesty in stepping forward. This should be interesting. Service to Sky City. I grant you these gifts.
There, see? That minecart she summoned. It must lead to the Eversource.
Really? That's what you're focusing on? I'd say we have bigger problems on our hands. Like Aiden. Look at him all friendly with the Founder. That's bad news.
Lucas is right. We need to figure out what Aiden is up to so we can stop him. That's what we need to stay focused on.
I've got the feeling I already know what Aiden is up to.
Take your reward and enjoy the bounty of Sky City's generosity.
Carrots? Really? You gotta be kidding.
We are honored, wonderful founder.
Of course. Now go. I have criminals to deal with.
Good luck, Jesse. I hope you like being doomed.
Totally doomed.
Blaze rods.
This plan is crazy, Aiden. You're never gonna pull it off.
I wouldn't be so sure about that, Jesse. And you're going to get what's coming to you.
Out of my way, Reggie.
It's Reginald. Come on, criminals. Time to see the Founder.
Jesse and accomplices. You have committed acts of wanton and illegal building, something specifically forbidden by our laws. Explain yourself.
This could still turn out okay. Are you kidding? She does not sound friendly.
But I didn't know it was against the law when we started to build. We were stranded. What were we supposed to do?
Ignorance won't get you any favors.
Ach, halt doch die Fresse.
Aiden told me all about you, Jesse. About how you're a tyrant back home. About how you and your Order of the Stone steal all the world's treasures for yourself.
Vielleicht sollte man sich mal beide Seiten anhören.
About how you're here to steal the Eversource from my city. A terrible act of treason.
Listen, Founder, Aiden's a master manipulator. He'd say anything to get his hands on the Eversource.
Much like you would seem to be doing right now. Jesse, it's clear that you're the little ringleader. So how about you come with me?
Okay.
I guess we'll just wait here then.
Tell me what you see.
What are you getting at here?
As you can see, nothing exists below us, only the void. Resources, every kind, are incredibly precious. And when something falls, it is gone forever. It is why building only happens when I dictate it. People only receive materials when I allow it. Otherwise, we would collapse back into chaos. It is my duty to keep my people safe, and the only way I can do that is if our laws are obeyed.
Well, yeah, but you've got the Eversource, right? Can't you just use that to make more materials?
It is not that simple. People act as though I want things to be this way. Allocating the limited resources. Risking my life every day.
Wait, risking your life? Is the Eversource dangerous?
More than you could know. I'll have you know that before I found the Eversource, this world was nothing more than a cluster of pathetic islands in the sky. I do this for my people. That is why I do what I do.
But you don't need to do it alone. We could help you. We could work together.
Being the leader of this city, it is a tiring burden. But no, this is my city. These are my people. And it is my responsibility. I think I've heard quite enough.
Good. Now that you're back, we can talk properly.
Reginald, I've made my decision. While I'm not convinced that you are here to steal the Eversource, the fact remains that you constructed a bridge of dirt without authorization. That is why you and your companions are to be detained until I can discern the full truth of the matter. Reginald, please remove them.
Yes, ma'am.
What? Oh, come on. I wanted to help you. Don't do this.
I'm afraid this is the way it has to be.
Sorry, outsiders. Founder's orders. No changing her mind now. Really fascinating stuff here.
Du bist scheiße, Reggie.
Hey, you already locked us up. Do you really need to confiscate our stuff, too?
Well, wouldn't be much of a jail if I let you keep your stuff.
Oh, wow. What is this? That's mine? It's almost like dirt, but not. Just open the door.
Okay, das war dumm.
Well, whatever it does, it's going in the chest with everything else.
Nothing sadder than an unimportant man on the world's tiniest power trip.
Hey, I don't have to take this. I'm in charge here. You're criminals. Aiden told everyone all about how horrible you are. He said that you burn down trees just for fun. That you steal all the world's treasures and hoard them for yourself. He also said that you tame wild animals just so you can make them chase innocent people.
Does this look like the face of a horrible criminal?
Well, no. I suppose you don't seem that way now that I meet you.
Vielleicht mal beide Seiten anhören, wa?
I'm sorry, but this is the way it has to be. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go help the Blaze Rods beef up security.
Ah, verdammt, ich hätte gerade...
Can't believe I'm taking orders from that sniveling little... Stay here. Don't cause any trouble. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Reginald, you're the captain of the guard. If you don't think you can trust the Blaze Rods, you should listen to those instincts.
They're personal guests of the Founder, and sure, maybe I don't like them, but I'm probably just being paranoid.
Richie, think about it. They want you out of the way. They're upstairs, beefing up security with the Founder while you're what? Down here, locking up prisoners?
You're right. While I'm down here, who knows what they're telling her? Okay. Let's say you make a good point. And I'm not saying you do. But hypothetically, why would I, Captain of the Guard, let you, a criminal, out of that cell?
I'll never know how you looked at them and thought... There are some upstanding citizens.
I know that if you really think about it, you'll see we should be on the same side here. We're the good guys.
Good guys, huh? Okay, let's say I'm heading to the pantry to get you prisoners some bread. Do you see where I'm going with this?
And maybe you'll forget to lock the door?
Please just get out of here. Get to the throne room and stop the Blaze Rods.
Nice work! Now, on to the
episode. Meine Fresse.
And I understand wanting to stop the Blaze Rods, but you can't still really want to steal the Eversource, can you?
I'm actually starting to have my doubts about taking the Eversource. These people really seem to depend on it.
What? So you'd rather just hand it over to the Blaze Rods?
Das habe ich nicht gesagt.
It would be one thing if we were plundering a temple, but this... This is starting to feel like stealing.
Maybe we can find the Founder and warn her?
Yes, yes! An excellent plan!
Throne room was back this way.
Well, here we are. Back in the throne room.
Keep your voice down. We don't know if we're alone in here.
Ivor sagt, wir sollen ruhig sein? Ach, wirklich?
I don't know. Looks deserted to me.
Behind you! Hey!
Wait, stop! Milo, easy! That's Jesse and Lucas. Jesse, I can't believe we found you!
I can't believe you punched me. yes, I feel absolutely terrible about that. Let me assure you.
I thought it was pretty funny.
Where were you?
Yeah.
We were actually planning to break you out of jail, but I guess you guys have that covered.
Hello again, Jesse. It seems fate has destined our paths to cross once more. I had hoped this would be the case.
This is all very nice and very sweet, but who the heck are you?
Hey, you're that weird innkeeper guy.
Ha, well, that is my day job. In actuality, I'm the leader of a group that wants the same thing you do.
It's a rebellion.
It is a long story. In short, my people want to free the Eversource from the Founder's clutches so that everyone may use it. If Aiden and his blaze rods steal the Eversource, we'll just be trading one tyrant for another. And I won't allow that.
Yeah, he's gotta be stopped.
If we work together, we can find it first.
I do like the idea of beating Aiden.
Hey, if Petra says you're cool, that's all I need to hear.
The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in this throne room.
Yeah, there was a door here before with a minecart.
Yeah. What happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that redstone circuit again. There's gotta be something in here we can use.
Like a lever. If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap!
What would Olivia say right now? Probably something like, Jesse, it looks like it doesn't have any power.
Oh.
How's it looking?
Still looking like it needs power.
Don't worry, I'll find the answer.
Okay, I believe in you.
Ich wollte an der Stelle mal was ansprechen, jetzt wo wir wieder ein bisschen Ruhe haben. Nicht nur die Gründerin, sondern auch Reginald und wahrscheinlich fast alle hier. Ich finde es ja ganz toll, wie das, und das ist aber auch heutzutage in unserer Gesellschaft so, wie ich finde, wie sich die Leute nur noch eine Seite anhören und der Seite sofort glauben. Wenn wir jetzt zuerst zu der Gründerin gekommen, würde sie uns glauben und die Lohnrouten einfach, mit denen halt, hätte sie halt mit denen gemacht, was sie mit uns gemacht hat. Ja. Ich weiß nicht. Ich finde, das ist einfach nur noch dumm. Und das ist heutzutage in unserer Gesellschaft auch sehr stark vertreten. Wollte ich einfach nur mal anmerken. Vielleicht mal zum drüber nachdenken.
See anyone?
Not yet, but the acoustics are funky in this place, so it's hard to tell when people are coming. We shouldn't hang around.
Got it.
I'm glad you're okay, by the way.
Thanks, me too.
Wer redet denn da? Ach, waren die das?
So, do you have, like, any underground rebel-type secrets that could help us out here?
I'm afraid not. Though I will certainly tell you, if I think of any.
I get the feeling this is a special tree.
Yes, the ground you're standing on is actually the original island that all of Sky City started from. That tree dropped the saplings that grew into every tree on the island. I may not agree with the Founder's methods, but even I must admit, that's an impressive feat.
Well, that is pretty special.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Cobblestone generator. Amazing!
Lava and water.
Placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone. Genius!
Halt. Okay. Und wieder ein neuer.
That is ingenious.
So, dann reden wir doch mal mit ihm.
There isn't, like, a potion or something that could help us, is there?
That's not how potions work, Jesse. Although I should really look into that. Jesse. Thank you, by the way, for getting arrested with me. No one's ever done anything like that for me before.
Well, you're welcome, Ivor.
Now go away!
Was ist los mit dem? Aber genau das habe ich mir gedacht. Deswegen habe ich mich dann doch noch umentschieden. Ja, es ist ja nochmal gut gegangen. Wir sind ja raus. Aber war ja auch klar, ganz ehrlich. So sehr wir uns auch in die Story versetzen, so krass kann sie sich ja jetzt auch nicht ändern durch so kleine Entscheidungen. So.
Wow, it's so big. The nothingness, I mean.
Das stimmt wohl, ja. Ja, aber ich meine, du kannst ja Bäume anpflanzen, du kannst ja Baumplantagen machen und hast theoretisch dann irgendwann unendlich Material. Also, was heißt theoretisch? Du hast ja dann unendlich Material. Oder eben Cobblestone-Generator bauen. Also mehrere Cobblestone-Generatoren. Bis du halt irgendwann extrem viel Stein zusammen hast und extrem viel Holz. Und Stein und Holz, das ist eigentlich mal ein guter Anfang. Damit kannst du eigentlich alles machen, was du willst. Von daher, also ganz ehrlich, die Insel müsste nicht so klein sein. Die muss ja nicht aus Erde sein. Die kann ja auch aus Holz sein. Ich meine, warum nicht? Wer hat sogar noch ein Stückchen nobler quasi. Verrottet vielleicht? Nee, jetzt verrottet ja nicht. Ist ja Minecraft. Also wir müssen ja mal im Minecraft-Physik-Stil denken, ne? Von daher... Oh. Gut, dass ich nochmal zurück bin.
I had a lever, this would be the perfect spot for it.
Ja, okay. Oh, hier geht's ja auch noch hin. Oder nicht. Ja, gut. Das ist nur der... Ja. Okay. So, wir können jetzt auch mit keinem mehr... ach so.
Definitely regal. Not bad.
Yeah. Setzen wir uns mal hin. Auf unseren rechtmäßigen Thron aus Erde.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Sorry.
Ja, die Gründerin ist aber auf jeden Fall, ich meine, das merkt man ja schon, die ist bescheuert, ganz ehrlich. Ich könnte es ja mit anderen Worten ausdrücken. Die ist bescheuert. Beziehungsweise, ich mag sie, die ist genau auf der richtigen Seite. Hat schon was davon, oder? Okay. So. Nee, die ist schon ein bisschen bescheuert. Einfach, ja, weiß nicht.
Habits of the Enderman by Soren? Wow, how'd that get here?
Aha. Das ist interessant. Das ist sogar sehr interessant. Tja, wir bräuchten nur noch ein bisschen Holz jetzt, ne? Cobblestone haben wir ja. Mit Cobblestone und Holz kann man, glaube ich, einen Hebel bauen. Ich glaube, mehr braucht man nicht. Alter, ich will hierher. Da ist eine Werkbank. Ah.
This must be where the founder crafts things for the people.
Ja, weil sie ja selber nichts bauen dürfen oder nur ab und zu Essen machen dürfen. Oh. Toter Busch.
Poor dead bush. Barely more than a bundle of sticks.
Ja, weißt du, dann behaupten, so eine Ressourcenknappheit zu haben, aber einfach mal so einen fetten Palast herstellen. Das ist ja auch noch so ein Fakt, ne? Einfach mal so einen ewig fetten Palast bauen. Das. Also mal ganz ehrlich, what the fuck? Wen willst du hier verarschen? Mädel. So, kann ich den jetzt benutzen? Nee. Leider nicht. Leider nicht? Okay. Ja. Da hören wir ja mal irgendwas, ne? Ja, du, ich bin jetzt ein bisschen überfragt. Nee, da können wir nichts machen. Warte mal. Vielleicht die Blumen hier? Nee, das ist auch nur das. Hä? Na, jetzt bin ich aber leicht verwirrt, du, ne? Ach, warte mal. Decke. Ist an der Decke vielleicht was? Nein. Halt! Da war gerade irgendwas, oder? War da irgendwas? Wahrscheinlich war da nichts. Hm. Holz von dem Baum können wir uns auch nicht klauen. Hm. Ja, vielleicht auch ein bisschen... Ja, das würde vielleicht ein paar Leute sauer machen, weiß nicht. Ja, was soll ich denn jetzt machen? Da kann ich auch nur ansehen. Haben wir irgendwo eine neue Option gekriegt? Nee, ne? Kann ich damit irgendwas machen? Hier? Nee. Hä? Ich versteh's nicht. Hä? Also jetzt bin ich ja gerade schon ein bisschen aufgeschmissen. Ich kann nichts machen. Lass mich hier durch. Alter. Oh, hä? Ich gehe doch nach vorne. Manchmal ist die Steuerung ein bisschen komisch. Kann ich... Nein, ich kann da nicht außen rum bocken. Halt. Nee, da war nichts. Das ist ja ganz toll jetzt. Ich klicke nochmal hier drauf.
The rest are just inventory registries and legal information. Boring.
Oh, ach so. Ah, das hat aber auch nichts Neues eröffnet, oder? Ich glaube nicht. Nee, ich kann mit ihm nicht reden. Mit ihm kann ich nicht reden. Mit ihr kann ich nicht reden. Mit ihm kann ich auch nicht reden. Kann ich jetzt da was machen? Ja, falls ich einen Hebel hätte. Aber ich habe keinen Hebel. Wo kriege ich einen Hebel her? Da ist eine Werkbank, aber ich bräuchte noch Holz für den Hebel. Oh, jetzt habe ich schon gedacht. Was sollen wir machen? Hm. Ich will nicht immer so aufgeschmissen sein. Warum komme ich denn nicht da runter? Das verstehe ich ja auch nicht. Ja. Okay.
Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush.
Mhm. Und Holz. Ist das dein Ernst?
Think that should be everything I need.
Ja, natürlich. Alter, what the fuck? Oh Mann, warum? Ah, okay.
Okay, let's do this.
Die wurde vorher nicht angezeigt, die Möglichkeit. Okay, warte. Irgendwie so, glaube ich, ne? Nein. Halt. Ich muss dann jetzt auch noch... Ach nee. Ach so, warte mal kurz. So? Ah, so war es. Ja, richtig, genau.
Ah, my old friend the lever.
Fantastic!
Yeah, didn't know you were watching.
My apologies. It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident and sure in their building abilities. You and your friend Petra have been very inspiring to me and my people. With your help, we may finally liberate ourselves from the Founder's clutches.
Ja, ich glaube, das kann nur gut, was Gutes sein. Wie gesagt, scheiß mal auf die Eversource, auf die ewige Quelle. Was auch immer die macht, ob sie jetzt wirklich gefährlich ist oder nicht, oder ob die einfach unendlich Ressourcen gibt, ist ja erstmal scheißegal. Wie gesagt, du könntest die Stadt mit Holz und Stein... Ich meine, man sieht es ja sogar, ne? Es wird einem gezeigt, dass hier Bäume wachsen und ne, der Cobblestone-Generator hier. Also wie gesagt, scheiß mal auf die ewige Quelle. Die brauchst du ja gar nicht mal, um eine Riesen... die Stadt durchaus noch weiter zu vergrößern und nicht in Panik zu leben, ne? Und so. Und hier, weiß schon, Bauverbot hier. Das ist ja bescheuert. Ach so, warte. Wir gehen hierher. So. Alles klar.
Eversource, here we come.
Ugh. Hilfe.
Wow, look at all these chests.
Yeah, and they're all labeled?
Oh.
Creeper, Zombie, Sheep.
Sind das Eier? Man.
Curious.
But what does it mean?
Schafe. Oh. Ja, es sind Eier.
Huh. Eggs. The sign says sheep, not eggs.
Might as well throw it and give it a shot.
Natürlich.
A sheep?
Wer hätte das gedacht?
Is that a monster? That's not so bad. It is fluffy.
The eggs all have creatures inside them.
And they're all different colors. They must be, you know, color-coded what's in them.
So she can just spawn things whenever she wants to.
So the Eversource makes these spawn egg things.
Stay on your toes! We're close! Ah, I can't wait!
Let's take a look around.
Was ist das denn?
Incredible.
Das soll die Quelle sein? Das glaube ich ja nicht.
Well, this is pretty weird.
Oder?
What?
The Eversource. It's just a chicken.
Wo haben wir gewissen, dass das die?
So the chicken lays the eggs, and the eggs make monsters, and the loot from the monsters made this place.
Well, throw it in the minecart and let's get out of here. We're still taking it, right?
The chicken that the entire city depends on? Are you sure that's a good idea?
What are you talking about? We need to bring it to the people. With it, we'll finally be free of the Founder.
But that clucking thing is what we came for.
Milo's right. The Eversource belongs to the people.
What? I thought that was the whole point of this adventure.
Man könnte das Huhn nicht runterfallen. Oh oh.